and you put on this shoulder. And this one, you say, you ask the patient to bring it as strong as possible. Okay, hold it. And you encourage him to hold it. Hold it. Okay. And in about 3-4 seconds, you increase your pressure. And then you cannot do it for 10 seconds, because then you will get tired. Mm-hmm. Only this, hold it. Okay. And make sure that the arm is perfectly still. Maybe you have, if you come like this, and you can see it. Mm-hmm. You have a view on this? Okay. Okay. And then you ask the patient to do this. Yes. And I'll try again. Yes. Hold it. And then you see that it is weaker. And put it all the way down. Not only halfway, but all the way down. So it is very clear. And then you put this one. And you do it again. Yes. Hold it. And then it is very strong. See the difference again? Yes, hold it. Yes, hold it. And I doesn't have to use any force. It's very easy. Okay. You do it again. This is a strong arm. Yes, hold it. Okay. Now I'll make this movement on the body. From up to down. And see what the effect is on the body. Yes, hold it. Okay. You see? Keep encouraging the patient to hold it, to give all his force. And you see, with this movement, it gets weak. Now with this movement, the other way around, from down to up, it gets like this. Yes, hold it. That is again strong. That is because there is an energy meridian that is flowing from down to up. And if I do this, I frustrate the energy and it gets weak. If I do this, I help the energy and it's getting stronger again. Okay. Hold it. If you want to... you can use this technique also for allergies, to test for which things you are allergic. Let's see, just hold it. Okay, I will just keep in mind, I will just think of the sun. See, it is weak on the sun, like almost all Africans are weak on the sun.
Yeah.
Okay, we do something else. Banana. This? No, I will do this. Because sometimes with allergy, the arm stays strong, but if I do this, it's getting weak, and it should not get weak. That's also then allergic. So if you are not allergic, this should be strong, and this should also be strong.
Okay.
Banana is no problem. Can you think of anything that can be a problem in food?
No, food.
And milk.
Very good. Okay, I want to demonstrate one other thing. That is the thymus, the immune system. The two. Hey! Keep out the noise, otherwise it gets on my video. But another important thing that you want to test is the immune system. Yeah. And the immune system you test via the thymus, and you just put your hand there. Okay. Yes. And you will see that almost everybody is weak on the immune system. Mm-hmm. And that is a very good thing, because then a good remedy always must make the immune system strong. So a good remedy should make this strong. Okay. This is for the demonstration for the test, so you can take it out.